I'm going to spank you. Kasaii's bending over.
So? She's also wearing a skirt.
Oh, why didn't she do that in the game? That's not fair. I would have known, trust me. Oh, is that it? We don't get any more artwork? Well, fuck me, I guess. Do you need to go to CP?
No.
I gotta get my chopsticks out, I think.
You're using chopsticks again?
Well, I just don't want my fingies getting old. Who sat on my worm? The worm's been flattened. The poor...
It's your mom or your dad or you.
Well, I didn't sit on it.
Well, then, you sat on by...
What the fuck?
Da or ma. It's teared up Nanamo.
No.
What?
You.
What?
Why is it?
Tell me.
You need to be spanked, that's what.
Two swords.
Hold on, I gotta go wash my hands. I'll be right back.
Okay. Sorry, viewers, I can't help it. I suck at singing, I know. Your time is come, a choice bestowed, tonight for a fight. This night you need not walk alone.
Ugh. Is it over?
Getting there.
Getting there. It's been 3 minutes. It's probably, we're about 40 minutes away.
That's okay.
No. So, from this point forward, the music's going to be really bad.
It's going to be in full control of... Oh, well. It's going to be in full control of Mr. Soken.
Oh.
No, Storm's Light is bad. You fully finished that.
What?
Yeah, but Storm's Light is bad as everyone has. Like, nah, you fully finished that.
Okay, hold on.
Let me set up. Say that again.
I said, was Stormblood as bad as everyone else thinks it is, now that you have fully finished it?
You tell me.
No.
Okay.
What?
Nothing.
Tell me to get your arm leaving.
Gosetsu's bald head.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I mean, it was even explicitly stated that that is what they do in the Far East to show their conviction. Oh, it's Sadu.
Yeah, her conviction is to brave.
What?
I don't know.
In war, maybe. Not literally.
Well, she needs to reproduce for her clan. Or her tribe.
Well, it's not going
to
be through that.
How do you know?
Okay.
Oh, you stole her!
Mm-hmm, that's when...
When she did the thing that everyone does to Tiggy.
Come back when you're a man. I guess she's attractive enough for people to always try to...
Of course, she's a cat girl.
I don't think...
Objectively the best race.
Oh, wow. Rude.
What?
You're being rude to me.
No.
The Asian wagon.
No, your cutest race. The cats are probably best for sex.
Why?
I don't know. Because they're cats, they have stronger smells.
Okay, it's okay.
Oh, little rat man.
Oh my god. It's a Gabu?
Yeah, little rat man.
So the kobolds are little rat men, and the Kikern or whatever
are little rat men.
Are taller rat men.
And the Namazu talk like rat men.
Oh my god. Hey look, it's Gaius.
Hey look, it's that guy that was supposed to be dead.
He didn't want to let the Asians have their way. He's not even serving his country anymore. Sister. In fact, you actually, back in one of those quest lines you did back in Realm of Warren, you were fighting those, the black masked Asians. I don't know, it might have been one of your job quests or something. But
oh, good God, if it was a job quest, like, fuck, I'm gonna remember.
Yeah. Uh-huh, yeah. I remember because they had a very specific name. They were one of the, like, they're not the pure Asians, which are these ones on screen. Lahabrea, Elidibus, and then MS out there on the right, who we don't even know who is who right now.
Red and white maskies, and then the black ones are just the little shits.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah.
Yang Wang.
Yang Wang.
That was better than Heaven's Word.
Wow. A hot take for some people. So you're talking to that one person again?
Not actively.
Okay. Well, you were recently.
Well, yeah, just because I'm reaching the end of Stormblood.
Okay.
Apparently they're tracking my progress in the main story through the screenshots I post.
Yeah, great. Well, that means you keep screenshotting me and various ways, and I don't know if I like that.
That's okay. So everything from this point forward is just going to be not so good, I'm guessing?
No.
The story, the characters, and the music all is going to be kind of pooey.
Oh, this is where the crying begins for me.
No crying, Tiki can't cry.
I will be crying. It will be happening. Oh, they have a special task force at Square Enix.
No crying.
It's going to happen, Tiki.
What about Tiggy?
Tiggy can cry too.
I can't cry if you cry.
Yes, you can.
No, that has been proven to not work.
Why?
Because.
Tell me why.
Because I just can't cry when someone else is crying.
Yeah. Oh my god, Junji Ito. The famous horror mangaka. We're getting awfully close to where we most recently were. Picture-wise. Well, you can be sure the very last credit at the very bottom is going to be Yoshi P.
I want to pull a new gear.
She likes
tail.
To do. Why?
Just because. I don't know. I feel like she'd like it.
This. I said that you'd have two angry dragons.
Why two? I didn't pull on yours.
Because you said you wanted to pull on hers and mine.
Oh, well, then, yeah, I'll do that. Two angry dragons. It's good for me.
Mm-hmm. Why? No?
Yes.
How?
Because Tiki will be mighty pleasured.
No, you will be in pain and such.
That's good for Tiki.
Okay. The administrator. Cooper. Jimin Kim. Must be Korean, I guess. Huya. Adam Newman. Richard Cerro, Aaron Pathamavong, Doug Bone, Diego Hernandez, Lisa Guo, Kurt Diwa, Ron Kurtz, Eric Rosenberger, Dr. Rosenthal. That's a Half-Life reference, by the way. Josh England. I wonder where he's from. Max Mena. Justin Dunn. Kanji Romeo. Oh no, wait. Kanji Romeo Tashiro. What?
Nothing.
Tell me. Did you find your squishy Cheetos?
You know, I'm gonna turn you into a squishy Cheeto.
Why?
Because.
Why?
It's punishment.
I'll send David Wang at you. Oh no, it's David Yang. I don't know where Wang came from.
Because you were thinking about Tiki's Wang.
Stop. Neha Nair. Never Google that, viewers. Never Google Nair. Larry Dupree's. Joseph Wood. Sierra Little. Brett Yonamoto. John Nicely. The Nicely family. Oh, it's Justin Chan. Kenny Yoshinaga. Piatti Garetti. Venicia Gonzalez. Paz Tapia. Steve. I've never been able to say that Vietnamese word. Nguyen? Nguyen? Maybe that's it? I'm 99% sure it's Vietnamese. Keith P. Christensen Martz. Louis Sedano III. No, so Sedano. Sayuri Otsu. Or Otsu. How do you wanna? Ian Alt. Amanda Asato. Corey Liggins. What's Tiggy drawing?
What's Tiggy typing?
What's Tiggy writing?
Nothing.
Tell me or I won't show up again.
Don't do that to Tiggy.
Okay, well, then I... Tell me.
It's just stupid stuff.
Patrick soon.
Are you what?
Tell me. Send Patrick soon. Tell me.
Mm-mm.
What was it? What is it? Tell me.
I just found something in a book.
What is it?
Something from a very long time ago.
Okay, and what was it?
It looks like my original anime watch list.
Uh-huh.
I can tell this is old because it says Clannad on it, which means this was before I watched that, and that was like my third anime I ever saw, so...
Okay.
It also has Higurashi. Never heard of that. Something called Mushishi. Black Lagoon.
Did you write on it or something?
I wrote down a possible date that it's no later than mid-2013, this list.
Jesus.
Is that Code Gay Ass on here?
Yeah, you still need to watch that.
Cowboy Bebop.
Well, we can always watch its in-universe cousin, which is Space Dandy.
Bison Wolf, already saw that. Princess Tutu, I want to see that really bad.
Why?
Because it's like a magical girl horror.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
What?
Of course.
What?
You like watching horrible things.
That's not horrible.
Yes, watching little girls get murdered is not.
Nothing about nice. That says little girls get murdered.
Well, you said magical girl, and that's usually a, you know.
Doesn't have to be little girl.
Generally speaking, that's what magical girls are marketed towards.
Yeah, marketed girl. Towards, but that doesn't mean the girls themselves have to be little girls.
Okay, but still, fuck that one. Oh God.
Stop making fun of Tiki.
I'm not making fun of you, I'm just saying, that's... That's... Since I've never heard of it.
The credit's over yet.
Ash Dieter.
That's
a German name. No, it's not Dieter. theater? I don't know.
Well, now what is this shit? War Thunderbolts. Yeah.
Oh, what are your goals?
I need to... one of the goals is to, holy shit, this is old.
What? What are your goals? Let's hear it.
No.
No, tell me, or I won't show up again.
Don't do that to Tiggy.
Well, then tell me.
I need to, research the G5N1.
Oh, okay.
I have to unlock the Ace title, which I think is for 100 air kills. Research a bunch of other bullshit. Research ME262. Oh, research the Tiger 2. Dang.
Well, I'm sure you'll be able to pitch a game. I know how much you like Germany.
No.
Well, unfortunately, you'll have to use the East German BMP. Unfortunately, if anyone was playing with you, once you get there, you won't want to play Germany anymore.
And that's not true.
Yeah, who said you absolutely did not want to use the BMP? So.
I said we could skip it. We didn't.
Well, I can't, Tiggy, because I'm always behind you.
Okay, I'm not behind Tiggy.
Yes, I am. You have, like, shitloads of premiums to use and stuff.
No, I don't. I never use them when we're doing our bullshit.
Once you've researched everything and I have to be the last one, yes. Whenever I'm the last one, you start hopping in them and then you start, like, super grinding your freaking other
things. That is not
true. On the... It does happen. I remember it.
Learning to blitz.
What?
Summary 1. Movement. Use overhead map to keep track of players. Change movement modes with F, something, play. When on defense, players move in auto mode. Z opens the action commands menu. Available commands are pass, shoot, and dribble. Dribble resumes normal movement. PA is passing accuracy. Each pass loses PA the further it travels. If PA reaches 0, the pass is uncatchable.
What is that even for?
That's for Blitzball.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
And then I got Halo Reach review notes. And then a bunch of weird shit. Oh, what's this? Oh, new War Thunder upcoming content, ZSU 37.
Whoa.
Wait. Upcoming content, Flak Panzer 4, Kugelblitz. That was literally the very first upcoming content video I ever did.
Well, unfortunately, no one can fucking use it anymore. Oh, wait, no, the Kugelblitz. I'm picking up the Kowalian.
Based on the chassis of the Panzer IV, produced in 1945, five-man crew up to 80 millimeters in total of defensive armor. Only a couple of these were built. 24 miles per hour speed, 30 millimeter Mark 103 twin anti-aircraft guns, an MG-34 secondary, and fully enclosed.
Not that I like that this ship for you. Especially
with
the aircraft.
Holy shit. Oh, I remember when they announced the Stug 4 and then they changed it to the Stug 3G. Before it released. TB3 dev blog.
Oh, just stop.
Soviet heavy bomber introduced in 1932. Crew of 4. There's more than that, but...
There is way more than that.
Speed of about 129 miles per hour.
Say 1, 2...
Armament of...
Radio man, navigator, pilot, co-pilot. There's 2 gunners on the nose.
Well, the gunners don't count as the crew. For the operating the aircraft.
Okay. Well, there should be... There's at least a navigator, a radio man.
Armament of 8 7.62mm machine guns, 2,000 kilograms of bombs. Oh, here's the Flak Panzer V. This is the Koalian.
Of course.
Initial design, Yak. Introduced in 1940. UBS machine gun.
Silver? No, that's a cool first name. Now, having my last name be Shoe, though, I don't know if I want to be known as Silver Shoe. Hey.
Please end this fucking shit. Oh my god, it was my Skype for this video.
Skype, please. What is that?
That was a group of griefers back in the old War Thunder days. They called themselves the Sky
Are
Police.
They banned now?
I have no idea what happened.
They, please?
They policed bombers. They would team kill bombers in simulator battles.
Why?
Because a lot of people would fly bombers in simulator battles, and people didn't like that.
That's probably what I would do. They'll fuck themselves.
So I made a rant video about the Sky Police, and then I got shit-talked to the Stone Age by people that supported the Sky Police.
What?
Yeah.
Why?
I remember those days. Because fuck bombers.
People are, you know, I can't say it, but people are stupid and they need to just, that is so stupid.
Oh, Warriors fanfiction info.
Oh, okay. When are you going to continue your fanfiction?
Thorn Clan, we have two characters.
Ah.
A whole two.
Wow, that's a big clan. Is it the leader and the deputy?
Let's see. No.
No? Wow. But how is Thorn Clan going to decline otherwise?
By dying.
Your story will end with the Humane Society being called. They all get shipped off into a...
And they get gassed.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. That's horrible. There's a bunch of rabid cats in my property. They're killing each other out here. So many sliced open bellies.
Oh, you said that so cutely.
No, I was not.
Is this fucking over? I swear to Christ, if I hear this fucking song one more time.
Just decided you wanted to play Final Fantasy.
Of 14's massive fucking soundtrack for this expansion, they're like, let's loop the one song for the rest of the freaking shit.
Yes, Tiggy. Yes.
No.
I'm not paying you right back.
I'm Tiggy.
No.
Yes.
Wait, it's ended. I missed the credit for Yoshi P. God damn it.
I didn't end yet.
Oh, it's on guest creators now, so it must have gone past Yoshi P now. Wait, is Yatsumi Matsumi? Was that the guy that did the... Oh, look, there's the credits from Monster Hunter World.
Does this work?
Okay, I guess I'm not paying yet.
Oh, Tiki's here.
We're close to the end. Capcom. Final Fantasy 15. What would Capcom have to do with that? Special thanks.
Got him like Adolf Drippler over here.
You're looking like Adolf Hitler.
No, I said Drippler.
Oh. Of course. How do you look like Adolf Drippler? Are you dripping?
Horny as balls and I'm sweating.
Turn on the air.
Turn on the air.
Turn it on.
Turn it on.
Okay. Do it. Do it, Tiggy.
Why is there all these guest assholes? We already went through the frickin' engine and shit.
Alienware? Don't worry, we'll get to have 2 credits every expansion.
Well, you won't play the rest with Tiggy.
Yes. Well, okay, if that's true, Tiggy, then I guess we don't have much to worry about.
It's true?
No, stop it. Razor. I do not use anything Razor right now.
Mm-mm. After
I'm
their,
using Logitech.
After their $80 mouse broke in less than 30 days, I stopped using them.
Yeah, that happens. I had a Razor mouse on my mouth.
Mouth?
Mouse. Eraser. Yes, I have a razor mouth. Mm-hmm. Oh, all Final Fantasy 14 players, Tiki, you were thanked.
No, I was not.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Oh, never mind. There's Soken.
The fuck
okay.
Is Soken?
Okay, be. No, not you, Mr. Headshot.
Yo, Jimbo.
What's that? Oh, there he is. Okay, I didn't miss it.
Mr.
He always crams in his at the very end, so there's a chance that everyone else gets their chance before him. Isn't he an honorable man?
No.
Why?
He's kind of a dick about housing, so.
Come on, take. Aww. Rest in peace, Michael.
Well, who's Michael?
I don't know, but apparently he was a friend.
He died.
Wow.
He's dead now.
It's over. Okay, hold on. Is it spitting me out, or am I going to be able to run around and talk to people? Okay, don't talk to Tatar yet.
What? But it's the...
I'm afraid there's...
But it's the quest turn in.
Yes, I know, but...
Go pee!
No. I'm talking to all of them first. Okay, the beacon. The Boulder family.
There is no Boulder.
You see him right there at the desk talking to Effie.
The desk.
The bar.
Where's Anor? There she is.
Yeah, she's back there. I didn't even realize she turned.
Oh god, whenever I see a healer, I just can't help but think about...
What?
Being raped by goblins.
Wow. Goblin Slayer really did a number on you.
And those goblins did a number on the girls.
Yes, that is what they do. Alright, okay. I mean, technically, yeah, that is true. I don't know, Tatar's not an Archon, I don't think, so... All the Archons really are... out. Okay, did you talk to everyone?
I don't know, maybe.
Okay, well now you can talk to Tatar. Oh.
Oh, more shit to cake up my inventory. The last one looked okay. What about this one? Is this gonna be poopy?
I know, but it looks like we've got something going on here.
Nothing's happening.
Well, I mean, it's black screening.
Uh-oh, I know that music.
My enemy. My friend. Had I been a step faster?
No.
Bloody savages!
Pity your hunt leads you elsewhere. Not that I am surprised.
Oh, come on, don't even start with this shit.
May you find joy in it. Grow stronger, more savage.
This better not be...
And savor every triumph. In the meantime, I will reclaim that which is rightfully mine.
Why is Xenos and freaking Elizin now?
He's inside of... This is the same Elizin that was staring at us investigating his tomb.
So he's not dead! He's just...
Something happened.
I hate this game. I literally hate this game.
Well, you saw his eyes. It has something to do with the artificial echo, apparently. Well, I'll stop showing up. You won't have to.
Don't do that to Tiki. Tiki will be crying. Don't miss that place. But we'll take a picture, though. Okay.
Let's see. That was the Algon capital. We went all the way to the top and killed the emperor. In the midst of a requiem for heroes, a voice rings out across time and space.
I got an achievement.
In fields of tranquil light, sow you seeds of darkness. Could it mean, Tiggy?
What could it mean? What could it mean?
Okay, so we're going to quickly log out.
No, don't leave, Tiggy.
Why?
We can't play Shadowbringers anyways.
Why? Tell me when you're ready. I'm going to pee real fast while I'm on
the leaving, Tiggy.
Main menu. I need to pee, so...
I told you to pee earlier.
Well, I wanted to get through with that.
Yo, Jimbo said, yo, hi. I'm Asian. You come to the Far East to say, yo, Jimbo. I have a dog, it looks like a lion. But according to the wiki, it actually is a dog.
Tiki looked it up.
What?
Tiki looked it up.
What?
Oh my god.
What happened?
Just Tiki, you looked up and if Yojimbo was a lion or a dog. Or his Daigoro, that is, not Yojimbo.
Yeah, Yojimbo is not Jim.
Okay, are you ready?
I don't know where I'm going.
Okay, main menu, movies and titles, and then I'll count down, you click on the thing.
What am I clicking on? The Shadowbringer? Oh, Endwalker?
Yes.
Dawn Trail?
No. Absolutely not. No. 3, 2, 1, go.
I don't want to see this.
One of my favorites.
I've never seen this.
God.
I wish we could have seen any of that. Phoenix.
Yeah.
How many years have come and gone since that day? How many years have I waited for this moment?
Oh, he's getting ready to do his ultimate. God, 1.0 callback. Why they added gremlins? I don't know what the fuck is going on. Oh no, what were these fat people?
This town certainly has changed.
Did he become a gunbreaker? Oh, was that the new class?
Nah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wonder when they add a dancer.
Mm-hmm. That's what I mained in the sixth fan sense.
tragedy, greater even than the seventh umbral calamity, must be undone.
Well, that was shit.
Yeah.
I have no idea what the fuck was happening. And I also, whenever they talked, I could not really hear it. So if they said anything important, I must have missed it.
At the end, he said, if history must be unwritten, let it be unwritten. Become the warrior of darkness.
Yeah, I wish.
But... you know, Thancred said that I'll protect you, Minfilia.
Yeah, spoilers. Spoilers to, like, everyone being awake again. I already expected that anyway, so it's fine.
Well. Anyways.
So now what? Play War Thunder? Oh, okay.
Oh, you want to play War Thunder?
No.
Okay.
I also am pretty sure I have heard that song before, but I don't know where.
Okay, well, you shouldn't have.
Well, I did.
That is one of my favorite songs.
Oh no, that means it's poopy.
No, I love that song so much.
Okay, so now what? So, we can't play because... Oh, whatever.
That's the first main theme composed by Mr. Soken.
I need to be stroked.
Yeah. Okay, so let me begin Shadowbringers Part 1. I don't know if I should read this out.
Oh, fuck!
So, I'll read it after we're a little bit into it. How about that? I really cannot.
Oh, wait, I didn't get to look at.
Okay, I'll read the most of 90% of this. Almigo is at last free from Imperial rule, but that liberty must prove fleeting as the Empire moves to both reclaim this bloody nation and subjugate all of Eorzea. In their hour of need, however, they cannot turn to the Warrior of Light, nor to the Scions, who yet slumber, their souls adrift. The realm is left to struggle without its saviors, for they've been beckoned beyond time and space.
Excuse me?
What?
I'm looking at the new outfit. Okay, the headpiece sucks ass. I don't want that.
Oh, it's made by Tatar. Don't be rude.
Oh.
Alright, well, tell me when you're ready. Because the next quest begins the expansion.
No, don't wait for Tiggy.
Well, I'm waiting.
I'm looking at stuff.
Okay. It'd take me a lot to keep my emotions under
control. No crying. Tiggy can't cry.
I will mute myself if I think I'm going to.
Why does jet black dye cost so much?
Because it's jet black. Any MMO I've ever played that lets you buy and sell dyes, it is exactly like that.
But it's a neutral color. It should be.
Pure black and pure white are so expensive because they are so highly used.
That's so fucked.
Well, you could always drop some money on it if you want it.
The only thing I'm dropping are dukes. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, hold on. Okay. Okay, here we go.
Okay. Who was the big lady with the shield?
Something you're not aware of yet.
Something I'm not aware of yet. Oh, okay, fine. Oh my god.
Come on.
I can't wait to do like two story quests and then have 50 side quests to do.
Yes. Oh. Well, I can tell you for sure that some of the side quests in Shadowbringers will give you minions, so.
Oh, damn it. Maybe I just shouldn't do any side quests until I unlock flight.
No, you should do them as they come about.
You left me. Man.
Well, I just walked outside.
What?
I'm loading.
But I'm, oh, you're still loading.
You. Yes, it's my fucking hard drive. So this
Whoa.
Is the reason.
Hold on. What the fuck? This is new. Hello?
What?
This whole place is new. That wasn't there before. Now I gotta take a picture. Hold on, you're flying in front of the giant blue Tigerium. Okay. The whole Crystal Tower thing
blue?
Is new.
Yeah.
Did they save that for until I started the expansion?
Uh-huh.
That's
I guess
bullshit.
So, yeah.
Can't do that.
This is the reason why it wasn't a requirement until, like, Endwalker, I think, but they made it so, in A Realm Reborn, they don't let you continue the story until you do the Crystal Tower Alliance raid, because it's very, very story pertinent. Because before they did it, you would get to this point and be like, sorry, you didn't do the Alliance.
Oh, balls.
You need to go back and do it. So, oh wait, I just went the wrong way. Fuck.
Wait, I've heard this music before. Why does it sound familiar?
It shouldn't be. Oh, actually, I don't know what you're hearing, so it could be something, but... Right. Hold on, wait. The wrong way. Okay. Oh, you heard this when we were in Omega's interdimensional rift.
Oh, okay, so it's recently familiar.
Yeah, yes, recent, yes. We're under the Crystal Tower. Technologist. Oh, Master Garland sent them here to help. A Labyrinth of the Ancients. That was the very first Alliance raid we did together.
Well. Thankfully, there's no more raids in this game.
Aenor and Clemens is here.
Aenor and
Boulder is here, too.
And Hairy Ass.
Oh my god, you are so rude. Okay. Are
Look
you talking
how many
to this
people
person?
There are. Should we get to it, then? Pick up anything that seems the least bit device-like, and we'll make ourselves a pile.
And I'm loading, and loading, and loading, and loading,
well,
and loading,
isn't the
hero and loading,
the hour.
And loading. Still loading.
Onion!
Oh my god. Way!
And Shrek!
Big!
And what? Big! Stop!
Aye. Well, we could hardly say no to a call for aid from the Scions. Jesse called the chief of some other business, so we'll be working twice as hard to make up for his not being here.
Thrice as hard, even.
Thrice as hard, even.
Thank you, both of you. I'm sure we'll find that beacon in no time.
Oh, Lord. I am going to hit level 100 in this.
Yeah, probably. And we're gonna have to stop.
I'm not seeing anything out here. Do you reckon you could squeeze in there, Wedge?
And get
what?
Stuck halfway? No, thank you.
I could try if you like.
What?
Tataru, no! We couldn't ask you to do that.
Oh, I'll be fine. This receptionist is not afraid to get her hands
dirty. Lalafell can go into Hitaru, no! It's moments like that which makes it a bit annoying when you're playing in other languages because they don't subtitle it. So there's more.
Oh yeah, they didn't subtitle it, didn't they?
They don't. No. The scholars haven't finished their preliminary assessment of the site yet, so we're not supposed to venture too far in. Makes playing in other languages.
What's that you got there?
What's that you got there?
Now that looks promising.
This is what we call a cog.
Isn't that the ironworks symbol? Counterfeiters?
Now I have you.
Dude, leave me alone. That was last expansion.
Stay with me. Focus on my voice. Let expanse contract. Eon become instant.
Wait, this must be it. The device. Well, this is supposed to happen.
Throw wide the gates that we may pass.
Oh, safe journey, warrior of light. Find our friends and bring them home.
Everything that was asked of us, and still it came to this!
I don't know what's happening.
Your time has not yet come.
From endless dreams I awake. Something vague, yet urgent, calls me to action once more.
voice is familiar to you.
Yes.
Yeah.
Is that not the same voice from before when you told me maybe?
No, it's a different one. Oh, wait.
Rare to meet someone out here who's not a peddler themselves. What brings you into the wilds this time of night?
I don't know what's going on, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, great.
What?
It's gonna be all weird and shit.
Well, if it ain't the oldest joke in the book. Me granddad, God's rest his soul, used to tell that one to the barman at kicking out time.
Me granddad?
And when, pray tell, did we last have a dark night? You rotten old drunk yet, he'd reply.
Yes, I too.
Over 100 bleeding years.
He just has a giant block of cheese.
Why not? He must be from Wisconsin.
Well, he was talking about bars.
Yeah.
So.
He's drinking.
You got that look down to a T. I'd almost think you meant it.
Think you meant it?
Ah, got to you, did they?
Oh, how's.
Poor beggar. That explains it then. Well, I've roads to travel and wares to sell, but you best hurry along to the town nearby. Just head east through the trees and aim for the Shining Tower. You'll find the place soon enough. 'Tis the biggest settlement for Malms around. Go on now, friend. They'll take good care of you in the Crystarium.
My brain. It's not funny.